matchstick in his mouth. And I watched him through the crack in the windshield. We were going south, all the way down to Alabama. Said he had a job down there. We were gonna drive just a little bit further and get a room somewhere. We drove past little white houses with porch swings, and there were always someone else's kids in the yard. And I remember saying, hey, wouldn't it be nice if we could live that away? Little white lines with picket fences. Well, I spent most of that year waiting tables, 'cause Billy's job, well, it didn't work out. One night he took the cash that we kept in the kitchen and he cut clean out of town. I'm looking out the window, run down apartment, and I'm alone now and 6 months along. Sometimes I think about Billy, but most times I don't. I think about little white houses with porch swings, and there were always someone else's kids in the yard. Crack in the windshield, we were going south.